Once we're registered for Piazza, we'll typically access it from the Piazza link on the left side of T-Square. We also highly recommend bookmarking it separately so you can go straight to Piazza without bothering with T-Square. Here, we find the Piazza home screen. On the left is a list of topics in the class. Right now, the class at a glance is on the right, but as soon as we click on a topic, the topic will appear on the right. Across the gray bar, near the top, is a list of folders. We'll talk about those in a bit. Across the blue bar, at the very top, are three tabs: Q&A, Resources, and Statistics. QA is where you'll spend most of your time. It's where you access the forum. Resources may list some course information, but in practice, hardly any OMS classes use it. Statistics will show you some student statistics on the course, as well as your own stats. In the top left, you'll find a drop-down box. You can use this to look at a different course. Finally, the gear in the top right will let you modify your profile and change your settings. Let's start with your profile.